following a developing story in suburban Denver. Multiple deputies have been wounded after being called to a domestic situation at an apartment building south of Denver in Highlands Ranch. Douglas County Sheriff's Office said a major highway has been shut down, and residents in the area are asked to take shelter in place and avoid windows and exterior walls. We have not heard yet exactly how many deputies are hurt or how serious their injuries are.